ta'ala. The book of belief, hadith number 5. Chapter number 5, hadith number 11. Narrated Abu Musa radiallahu ta'ala anhu, some people ask Allah's messenger, whose Islam is the best? Kiska Islam best hai, ay Allah ke Nabi. So the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he replied, one who avoids harming Muslims with his tongue or his hands. One who does not harm anybody with the tongue or with the hand, his Islam is the best. And this hadith is in the book of belief. Belief is directly related to Islam. So sahaba asked, kiska Islam pakka hai Allah ke Nabi? To Prophet said, jiski zaban aur jiska haath dusron ko takleef dene se bachta ho. So now we have to, you know, introspect ourselves as a Muslim community, not as individual. Individual, if you are harming somebody, then you have to introspect, right? As a Muslim community, if you are harming somebody with your hand or with your tongue, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, his Islam is waste, not of any use. Now, with this hadith, compare media and people or an orientalist comparing Muslims with terrorists. Got the point? Now compare us. Prophet said his Islam is waste, in other words. Whose Islam is best? Whose Islam is best? So the Prophet said his Islam is best, whose hands and tongue does not harm anybody. In other words, he's saying his Islam is worst who harm people by words or by his hands. Agar wo haath se kisi ko satata hai, to wo bekar hai. Now the people, the media, the orientalist and people in the world, they term Muslims as terrorists. Who is the terrorist? Who kill people, who kill innocent people without any reason. They did not, you know, go through this hadith of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Agar haath se kisi ko takleef deta to wo musalmani nahi hai, islami sahi nahi hai uska. And we have failed to show them this hadith of Prophet. In result, in the world, wherever you go, if you have a long beard like me, you know, every time I see, I notice at the airport people looking at me like this. Kisse iska taluk honga? Sochte dimag. And on the airport, special screening and checking for me like a VVIP. Because in our luggage, we have got many technical items. अरे इनके बैग में कुछ वायर दिख रहा, पूरा बाहर निकालो. कैमरा दिख रहा, चला के दिखाओ. दिस इज द इमेज पीपल हैव गॉट. जितनी लंबी दाढ़ी उतनी टाइट स्क्रीनिंग और वीवीआईपी ट्रीटमेंट देके इसको स्पेशल स्क्रीनिंग. इन हांगकांग आई हैड टू वेट फॉर 2.5 hours फॉर स्पेशल Q&A. I have got many, you know, material, camera nikal raha, wire nikal raha, cable nikal raha, har cheez nikal raha, they got scared. But alhamdulillah passed and went inside. So we have failed to give this hadith. Are hum ko hi nahi malum hai, aisi bhi hadith hai, kya puchte. The simple concept of Islam, agar tum kisi ko haath se takleef doge, to tum musalman hi nahi, islam hi nahi hai. And in the world, Muslims, the word Muslim is used as a synonym for terrorist. Hmm.